Hello everyone, 大家好. Welcome back to Learn Mandarin Chinese in 5 Minutes YouTube channel. Today's topic is about opposites. 反义词. How many opposite words in Chinese do you know? Before we get started, do remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you are on YouTube, click the alert notification. 反义词 means words with opposite meanings or antonym in English. 反 is opposite. 义 is meaning and 词 is words. Opposites are mostly adjectives followed by verbs. We will learn how to use opposites to describe a person's character, appearance, and feelings. We also will learn opposites to describe a place and weather. Opposites to describe a person's character. 诚实 诚实 honest. The opposite of 诚实 is 虚伪 虚伪 hypocrite. 慈祥 慈祥, kind or loving. The opposite of 慈祥 is 凶恶, 凶恶, evil or vicious. 傲慢, 傲慢, arrogant, proud. The opposite of 傲慢 is 谦虚. 谦虚, humble, modest. 笨拙, 笨拙, clumsy, awkward. The opposite of 笨拙 is 灵巧, 灵巧, dexterous, clever. 胆小鬼, 胆小鬼, coward. The opposite of 胆小鬼 is 勇敢, 勇敢, brave. 醇厚, 醇厚, honest. The opposite of 醇厚 is 奸诈, 奸诈, treacherous, cunning. Opposites to describe a person's appearance. 粗俗, 粗俗, uncultured, ungracious. The opposite of 粗俗 is 高雅, 高雅, elegant, sophisticated. 标志, 标志, beautiful. The opposite of 标志 is 丑陋, 丑陋, ugly. 高, 高, tall. The opposite of 高 is 矮, 矮, short. 摩登, 摩登, stylish. The opposite of 摩登 is 土气, 土气, old-fashioned. 健壮, 健壮, strong. The opposite of 健壮 is 瘦弱, 瘦弱, thin or frail. 英俊, handsome. The opposite of 英俊 is 难看, ugly. Opposites to describe a place. 驰名, well known. The opposite of 驰名 is 无名, unknown. 繁华, bustling, busy. The opposite of 繁华 is 冷清, deserted, quiet. 广阔, vast, huge. The opposite of 广阔 is 狭窄, narrow, small. 安静, quiet. The opposite of 安静 is 吵闹, noisy. 安全, safe. The opposite of 安全 is 危险, dangerous. Opposites to describe feelings. 苦恼, distressed. The opposite of 苦恼 is 愉快, cheerful. 悲哀, sorrowful. The opposite of 悲哀 is 开心, happy. 失望, disappointed. The opposite of 失望 is 满意, satisfied. 羞辱, humiliate or put to shame. The opposite of 羞辱 is 光荣, honor or glory. 激动, excited. The opposite of 激动 is 冷静, calm. 想念, to miss. The opposite of 想念 is 遗忘, be forgotten. Opposites to describe the weather. 潮湿, humid. The opposite of 潮湿 is 干燥, dry. 阴暗, gloomy, dark. The opposite of 阴暗 is 明朗, bright. 温和, mild, warm. The opposite of 温和 is 冰冷, chilly or cold. 凉爽, cool. The opposite of 凉爽 is 闷热闷热 stuffy or hot. 晴朗晴朗 sunny. The opposite of 晴朗 is 阴霾阴霾 hazy. That is all we have for you today. Let us know what you think about this video. Leave a comment and we will get back to you ASAP. Thank you. 今天的视频就到此结束。谢谢大家。